Hey, holler at me, y'all. Peace.
Just a car, babe. Film that shit.
What's up, man?
Sit down and face forward. Now, I don't have a lot of time. I know you need money. Did Michael tell you about Life Invader?
Oh, shit. Y'all two did that?
Look forward. We're two strangers having a friendly chat. And don't pretend that you liked Jane Norris.
Oh, man, I don't know, homie. I mean, yeah, the dude outsourced work to child slaves. Then stole and sold everybody's private information. And even ripped his own friends' ideas off and walked around like the Messiah while doing it, but... Man, I don't think the nigga deserved to have his fucking head blowed off on TV.
Oh, well, aren't you just a moral majority? You know, that's why the world is the way it is today, when a paid thug gets all namby-pamby when someone asks him to act like a paid thug and for a good cause.
Man, check this out, homie. I like blowing motherfucking fools' heads off just as much as the next psychotic asshole. but I just don't look at the shit as doing a good deed.
Well, now you can, because it's not fools' heads, it's assholes' heads. And not just heads, you know, trashing cars or planting lies, forging evidence, anything we can do to take the battle back to these turds. You know, we'll fix the market in our favor and we'll right a few wrongs while we're at it.
Shit, okay, cool.
Right, so, you heard of Mollus?
Hell yeah.
Okay, so there's a new mollus, sort of a super mollus, and it's called Priapulse. It's giving the living rigor mortis. Only Brett Lowry, CEO of Bilkington Research, paid off the FDA, and he doesn't care that his hardness pills are giving desperate middle-aged men the world over heart attacks.
Damn, man, that sucks.
Yeah, it does. Now, Mr. Greedy Lowry is staying at the Von Krastenberg Hotel in Richmond. Of course, he'll be well protected, but if he goes away, then America goes back to using mollus, and Beta Pharmaceuticals gets a big bump in the price of their stock.
Damn, man. All right, fuck it. I got you.
I thought that you would. Now, consider using a sniper rifle or sticky bombs. You know, whatever. Do it your way, however you want. I'm gonna make the investment. We don't speak about this or anything. Now walk away, and I'll stay here till you're gone.
Everyone's moving out, people! We need this area clear!
Keep your eye out for anything unusual. Let's see if we can get through one day without some wannabe hippie waving an anti-globalization sign in my face.
We got our shooter! Take cover! Boss is down! Get an ambulance, now! I need backup, now! All nearby units report immediately!
Hey, it's done.
I know. Good work.
All right, well, shit. Let me know about the next thing.
Will do. But before that, I've got to tell you something. Our investment portfolio is getting a little, successful, so I figured we needed some tangible assets and property. So we bought a house in the Vinewood Hills.
Yeah, sure, man. Whatever. You know best about this shit.
And we needed someone to live there, you know, for tax purposes, so some guys are moving your stuff in.
Oh, shit! Meaning I don't have to live with my crazy-ass aunt no more? Man, I don't know what the fuck to say, dawg.
Don't say anything, especially if a man in a suit comes to the door. I'm joking. That probably isn't gonna happen. It's yours. Enjoy it. 3671 Wispy Mound Drive.
you.
Okay, you know Redwood cigarettes?
Sure, the cigarette that built America.
They've rigged a jury to throw a class action lawsuit that would cover the treatment costs of thousands of emphysema sufferers. There are four corrupt jurors on Redwood's books. I'll send you the details. Oh, and we only have a few hours to make them disappear. The court case is tomorrow morning.
Is that all, dog? Shit, that's quite a favor.
And that's quite a house you're living in. Get this done quickly, and I'll try to throw in a sweetener as well. Now, I'd advise picking up some long-range hardware to get this job done. You'll be helping a lot of people with this, Franklin, including anyone who might have a sizable investment in, say, debonair cigarettes.
The car!
Thank you.
Get down or lay down. Ain't nothing personal. Damn, I ain't got much time left. Too damn.
Oh. say who.
Damn, I ain't got much time left.
Thank you.
Lester better appreciate this shit. Damn, I ain't got much time left. Hey, cops, dog! Make no fucking sense. AL is done, homie. All of them.
Very good. I'll be in touch.
To hide your face, and you wear a new ride like you cool.
got on blush, homie.
What are you doing? Neighbors are gonna see this.
You're always at that fucking golf course.
You know I've got a competition coming up. Look, can we talk about this inside?
Oh, really? You think I was born yesterday? Who plays golf at midnight?
That's it. Walk away like you always do. Hey, you. Listen, can you give me a ride? My wife's gone crazy. I'll throw some dollars your way.
All right, man. I gotta find some wheels first, dawg.
Okay, I'll wait here and take a good long look at my life, strewn all over the front yard. Thanks, man. Just let me grab my favorite iron. Just not getting that. What a mess. A really great wardrobe out for all to see. Whatever. I can't deal with it right now. Can you drop me off at the golf club in Richmond? At least I know I'll be welcome there.
You just gonna leave your shit all over the driveway?
Yeah, I'm not giving her the satisfaction of cleaning that up. I'll go to the club, get a few drinks in me, and hope either her meds have kicked in or the gin is worn off by the time I get back. I appreciate you doing this, by the way. I know it's kind of a weird one. What's your name?
Franklin, man.
Good to meet you. I'm Castro.
Oh, okay. What is that? Italian? Spanish?
Pure wasp, I'm afraid. My sister's called Muffy. So I think I got off lightly.
So what was that all about?
Just the usual psycho female stuff. She thinks I've got another woman on the side.
And do you?
That's not the point. She doesn't know that I have one. Okay, guy to guy now. I have a very strict code. Only on out-of-town trips, no real names, a dead trail. That's a gentleman's way, right?
Maybe in the last century it was, yeah.
I'm good like that. I don't want to embarrass her. Then she goes and literally airs our dirty laundry in front of all the neighbors. I mean, show some class.
So let me get this straight, dawg. You're pissed because she's accusing you of cheating when she doesn't know you cheated, even though your ass have actually cheated.
Exactly. It's a lack of trust. She'd be a... If you just drop me off at the entrance here, that'd be great. Exactly. It's a lack of trust. She'd be accusing me of it even if I hadn't. Thanks again. Hey, we should play golf sometime. Come by the club. I'm here most days.
Got off lucky, homie.
Another turd chop? Oh, I gotta school your ass.
Wonderful.
A veritable treasure trove.
That's a perfectly good sock and an entire courgette.
Just ignore us.
Yes, don't mind us. Pretend we're not here.
Okay.
You're not Jock Cranley, are you? Actor and artist? I love your work. Oh, stunt double? Oh, our favorite show. Mrs. Thornhill, snap!
What's the birdie?
Oh, pretend to throttle me. Yes, like you did on that poster you did.
Yeah, okay, all that would be my pleasure. like that, huh? Yeah? Maybe something like this? Or like that? Huh? You like that?
That's enough, huh? Andrew!
You like that?
Stop! Ooh. Please!
Oh, hey!
Thank you.
Wow, that's quite a woman there, huh?
We are not worthy. We're not worthy.
I'm not Jock, what's his name?
Cranley. Big star in the 80s.
We love celebs. That's why we came to Tinseltown.
Yeah.
Before we met you, we were trying to break in to Bruce Spade's house and steal his rubbish.
The things these stars throw away. They're not like you or me.
Mrs. Thornhill has the most unbelievable collection of celebrity underwear and bathroom products. Things they've actually used themselves.
You guys have a great vacation, all right? I gotta go.
We could do with some help. All this climbing over walls and rooting through bins, it's such a business. Nigel's got an arthritic knee. Yeah.
What do you need?
Just a few Vinewood souvenirs for my museum.
Look at this map. I mean, a lot of these places have famous people living in them, and some that are just hanging about. Bring us some things. I'd be very thankful indeed.
Americans are the most wonderful people in the world, aren't they?
The best!
Such fun!
Pair of fruitcakes.
Until the help gets here, okay?
Hey, Gary, can I pet your pooch? I'm a big fan.
Dexy, that's your fault, you stupid bald prick. Quick, go after him.
Someone call the pound and an ambulance.
Jesus! Oh, no!
Oh!
Doggy! Come on, doggy! Be good to daddy! Gotcha, you little bastard! There, there. I know this is weird for all of us. You're gonna make a batshit crazy lady very happy. Okay, now get back to Carrie before she uses this as an excuse to go back to rehab.
Jock!
Celebrity newsflash! Maniac steals collar from Carrie McIntosh's dog in Rockford Hills!
Oh, how delightful! Mrs. Thornhill will have me sporting that in the bedroom before the week is out. Oh, I joke, of course. We really can't thank you enough for all the effort you're going to make our holiday so special.
Ah, don't mention it. I always enjoy meeting people more chemically unbalanced than myself.
Hey, you! Get out of here! I'm finally feeling good about my
Citizens reported disturbance at the
going.
Word up! I said it, Mrs. Thornhill!
I persuaded Mark Fostenberg to donate one of his golf clubs to your Museum of Dysfunction.
Oh, bravo! It will take pride of place on the wall above Jill von Krastenberg's pregnancy test. Speak to you soon! I love Americans. You're all so brash and uncomplicated.
Thank you.
I bet I could hit your G-sharp every time.
You guys were amazing tonight.
Aye, I know.
Chinstein?
Hey, man, no more autographs.
Hey, that's okay. I want something more personal.
Piss off, you twat, before I kick your ass.
Sorry, Love Fist fans.
Dispatch to units at Vinewood. We have reports of an assault on a celebrity at Tequila Lodge. Backup and medical assistance required.
I'd say my work is done here.
Guess what, you crazy English fruitcake?
Oh, I'm dreadful at guessing, aren't I, Mrs. Thornhill? No, she can't hear me. She's washing out a nappy from Samantha Muldoon's dustbin.
Yeah, one gold tooth, courtesy of Love Fist, complete with complimentary DNA.
Marvelous, marvelous. Oh, Jock, I knew you wouldn't let us down.
Toodaloo!
Heavy.
Whatever.
You should bottle.
about it. What's up? What is this?
My new thing is 1930s Bulgarian cinema.
Oh, sure.
I'm born a winner.
This is Atomic Blimp. Can I help you?
I need a blimp. No expense spared.
I'll send one out to you right away.
Excellent.
Thank you for calling Atomic Blimp Services. Goodbye.
Cab ASAP.
I'm sending one out right now.
I'll be here. Strawberry.
I'll get you there fast, buddy.
This is the spot, right?